Good. After you, before you leave the meeting, you can stop the recording and it's downloaded down. Okay. Now, guys, today we'll talk about understand the place value for decimals, page 37. All of you, open your books, page 37. Yes, Muhammad.
Yes, Mr.
Muhammad.
Yes.
Helen. You can talk now.
Okay.
Ahmed.
Yeah, Mr. Yeah. My connection is so bad.
It's okay, Muhammad. Try to record as much as you can. It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, I start.
Okay. Okay, guys, let's start now. It's important. Remove your hand, Muhammad. Now, guys, understand the place value. I will start with example. Let's remember the place value of the normal number in standard form. If you remember, for example, 2347, 2347, we said this is once, and the value of it is 7. And this is tens, and the value of it is 40. This is thousands, sorry. This is hundreds, and the value of it is 300. And this is thousands, and the value of it is 2000. We took that in the first lesson. This is for normal numbers, but today we will talk about the place value for decimals. For decimals. So I'll start with examples. Before we start with examples, guys, look here. Here, if we have a number and decimal and numbers here, we talked in the previous lesson until the thousands, right? Now, the first number, guys, after the decimal, the first number after the decimal, we call it tenths. We call it tenths. It's important. The first number after the decimal, we call it tenths. Now, the second number after the decimal, we call it hundredths. Hundredths. THS, don't forget that. The third number after the decimal, we call it thousandths. Thousandths. THS. So, the first number after the decimal, we call it tenths. The second number, hundredths. The third number, thousands. We are, okay guys, you're still asking about the page. We are on page 37. Yes, Omar. Omar.
Teacher.
Yes.
How the last number, it's thousands. Why?
Today we said if we have... Yesterday we said if we have down thousand, remember yesterday? Yesterday, what we took? We took the thousands. We said if we have down thousand, three zeros, after the decimal should be three numbers. So the third number is thousands. No ones in the decimal, guys. There is no ones. Ones, have you? No ones. Mafi, fi tenths. Hundreds, thousands only. Okay, guys? Tenths, hundreds, thousands. There is no ones. So the third number will be thousands. Okay? Now, let me erase this. Let's take example. Let's take example. And this example is very important, guys. And please focus with us. Let's take this example, 0.77. 0.77. Omar Kweder, remove your hand, please. I answered your question. Thank you, Omar. Now, 0.77. For example, guys, this 7 here, this one, the place value of it is tenths. tenths. We said the first number after the decimal is tenths. So the 7 here is tenths. What is the value of the 7? هذه tenths place value. Now, what is the value of the 7? The value is 0.7 only, like this, 0. Now, this 7 here, it is in what? In which place value? The second number, it is in hundredths. So the place value of this 7 here is hundredths. Now, what is the value of this 7 here? Look, all of these numbers will be zeros except the wanted number. So it will be 0.07. Another example, so you understand the idea more. Another example. Do not write anything, guys. Just focus with me. Now, here, for example, if we have this decimal, and I will write thousands. For example, if we have 0.328. Now, how we read this number? Who can tell me how we read this number, guys? Yalla, put a hand. Let me see who can read this number. Who can read this number? Jalal. Yalla, let's start with Jalal. Jalal?
Yeah, Mr.
Yalla, can you read this number?
328.
No, this is not a 328.
Mr. I'm late, so I cannot...
No, this, Mr., this number, we took it on yesterday. So, can you read this number?
This number... I do not know.
This is 328, you said?
Yeah.
But what's this number? Can you tell me what's this number? Tell. What's this number? No, they are not the same. They are not the same. This is decimal. This is a standard number. Thank you, Mr. Focus.
Zero decimal 328.
Okay. Zero decimal 328. That's the correct answer. Now, what's the 8 hadi? Thousands or tenths or hundredths?
Ones.
No, there is no ones, semester.
No,
this
no,
is for decimal. Look here, Habibi, look here, look here. Wait. See this? See this? The first
thousands.
Number. Focus, focus. Focus, do not talk while I'm talking. Focus. The first number after the decimal, we call it what? Say. What we
tenth,
call it?
Tenth, tenth.
The second number after the decimal, what we call it?
Hundredths.
The third number, what we call it?
Thousand. Thousand.
With THS. It's okay. I know it's hard to read. Thousands. It's hard to read, but it's okay. But be sure, or yani, always be sure that you have THS if you have decimal here, okay? Now,
okay.
Look now here, guys. Thank you, Jalal. So what's the three? What's the three, Jalal? Tenths or hundredths or thousandths? The three. What is it? Sorry. Wait, Jalal. خلاص. Let's choose another one. Mazen.
Yes, Einstein.
Yes, Mazen. The three, tenths or hundredths or thousandths?
Tenths.
Tenths. So the three guys, we call it tenths. But what is the value of the three? 0.3. We ignore the other numbers. 0.3. Only. This is the value of the three, and this is the place value of the three. But who can tell me what is the place value of this two?
Okay.
The place value of the second number, the two. Ziyad Riva.
Hi, Mr.
Yalla, Ziyad. What is the place value of this two?
Tenths.
No, the first number we said it is tenths. The second number.
Thousand. The second number is.
Ya Habibi, focus. No. Look here. Look here. Look here. Focus. Focus. Any number, the first number after the decimal, we call it tenths. The second number after the decimal, we call it hundredths. The third number after the decimal, we call it thousands. Only three words. What's the second number here? What we call it? What's the place value?
Hundredths.
Hundredths. T-H-S. Now, what is the value of the number? Not the place value. I want the value of the number. The value, guys, all of the numbers zeros except the two. So I will write the value of the two like this. 0.02. Only. We ignore. We forget the 8. Now, the 8. Who can tell me what is the place value of the 8? I will choose it from the hands here. Al-Waleed. Al-Waleed. Yeah. What is the place value of this 8?
Thousands.
Thousands. Look.
Thousands.
Don't forget this. But what is the value of the 8? The value.
Value? 0.
Aywa?
0.002. Eight.
Mumtaz. Excellent, Waleed. If you wanted the value of the 8, guys, it is 0.008. 0.008. Mumtaz, Waleed. 0.008. Understand? Good. Now, again, guys, again. To place value and to find the value of the digits in the decimal of thousands, the first number always tenths. The second number always hundredths. The third number always thousands. Now down are the values of each digit. The value of the 3, 0.3. Same. The value of the 2, 0.02. The value of the 8, 0.008. Got it?
Yeah.
Good boy. Now, remove your hands, guys, and let's do exercises from our book. This is the whole idea of the lesson, and now let's do exercises together. Remove your hands, guys, and give me a few seconds just to erase the board, and we will start.
Okay.
Now, if you don't understand, guys, until now, anyone do not understand or did not understand the place value, okay, guys, anyone, just put a hand of the decimals, place value of the decimals, not the normal numbers. Yalla, da'as. Da'as.
I understand.
What you want, lad?
Okay, I raise my hand. I understand.
Muhammad. Muhammad, yalla, go. Remove your hand, Muhammad. Good boy. Waleed, what's your question? Waleed?
Nothing.
Talk, Waleed. What's your question?
Nothing, mister.
Why you put your hand, Waleed? Waleed. Waleed. Remove the hand.
Yes.
Remove the hand. Bsura.
I remove it.
Good. Now, guys, let's open our books, page 30. Let's, page 39, all of you. Just wait. La. 7, Asif. 37. Okay. Yeah. 39. خلاص. We took the idea of these two pages. Let's do the practice page 39. Then all of you guys open your books page 30. 9 اشوف. يلا let's read the first question. Read يا وليد.
Okay mister. Use each yeah. model to write the decimal standard from form and word form, then complete each sentence.
Good. Can you tell me the decimal of the first one, ya Waleed?
Yes, mister.
Yeah.
Yes.
What is the decimal of the first one? Question five. Question five. Is the decimal? How many shaded squares we have?
We have 100.
I know. How many shaded decimals? How many shaded, Yabni? Not 50. It is 55. 55, yeah, mister. 55 shaded square. So what is the decimal now? Can you tell me the decimal?
I know, mister. 0.55.
Excellent. 0.55. This is the standard form. The word form, guys, write with me. What's the word form of this? We put comma. It is 50.
55-ish.
55 what? Tenths, well, hundredths, well, thousandths. What we have here?
Hundredths.
Hundredths, even 55 hundredths.
Hundredths.
Yeah, right, Ashuf. This is question five. First, you write the decimal and the word form here. Write the decimal and the word form of it. Cubby, guys, cubby. Come on. Now, besides the question, Waleed. Waleed.
Yes,
mister. Beside the question, there is a question, right? Besides it. Yabni.
Yes.
Question five. Beside the question, you have another question, right?
Yes.
Read it.
Is times as much as the...
No, mister. Read the first... Voila. Walad. Read the first sentence. The first question. The first. Yalla. Here. Here, write this, read this.
Here, the volume of the
Aywa?
In the tenth place.
This. The value of the digit in the tenth place, this one, okay? The tenth is this one, continue. Is what times the value in the hundredths means this one. H times the value of the hundredths. How many zeros from, how many digits after this five? We have one digit, right? So if we have one digit, guys, we write one with one zero, it's 10. So write 10 in the space. The value is 10, write it in the space. All of you. This is a question five. Now let's go to question six together. Yalla, who can answer for me question six? Yalla, mean new students, Alhamdi, Ahmed.
Yeah.
Yalla, Ahmed, question six. Can you tell me the decimal? It's easy.
0.99.
Excellent, yalla, right here, guys. 0.99. What is the word form of this? How we read it?
9900.
Aywa, 90. 9 hundredths. Now, beside that, we have a question, ya Ahmed, right?
Yeah.
Yalla, read the question beside it.
The value of the digit of the in the 100th place in times adds as much as the digit in the 10th place.
Now, the first question, they said from 10th to 100th, we multiply with 10. Now, from 100th to 10th, what we will do, guys? Right in the set? No, 1 over 10. We divide on 10 like this. Write it in the space.
Mr. I don't understand because I come late.
Fine. Look here. Here we have 0.2 numbers, 2 and 7. Okay?
Okay.
If we want to go from 2 to 7, we multiply with 10. Got it?
27 multiply 10?
No. If we want to go from 2 to 7, we multiply with 10. Okay?
17?
If we want to go from 7 to 2, we divide on 10 like this, 1 over 10. Okay? Done.
All the answers
by 10 or divide on 10. Even by 10 or divide by 10. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, next one, question 7. Question 7, mean Isa. Isa Hajir. Isa.
Yeah, Mr.
Yalla, Maana?
Yeah.
Yalla, go. Question 7. What we have in question 7?
22 over 1000.
يعني عليك 22 over 1000. But I want the decimal. What's the decimal?
The decimal 0.022.
Aywa. Why we put 0 here? Because we have 3 zeros and 2 digits, right?
Yes.
Yeah. How we write it in word form, ya Isa?
22.
Aywa. نكتب 22 عادي. 20. 2 ish.
1000.
Thousands. Right, guys, right with me. This is a question 7. Now we have a question besides it, ya Isa. Read it.
The value of the digit in the thousands place is time as much as the digit in the hundreds place.
Good. Now we will go from thousands to hundreds. Now we multiply with 10 or divide on 10?
Multiply because they
should... No. If you want to go like this, guys, look. If you want to go to write, we multiply with 10 or 100, whatever. If you want to go to left, we divide. The question wants us to go from thousands to hundreds. So we divide on 10. It is 1 over 10, not 10 like this, the first one. It is 1 over 10. Kabir.
Mr. Number 9, the same.
Wait, mister. Until we get the number 9, we solve it. خلينا هلا ب 7. Kabi, guys, and let's go to question 8. Kabi. Yal, 1 minute to Kabi. Finish Kabi. These 1 over 10, guys, write them on the space besides the question. And this 10, don't forget it in question 5. Now we want to question 8. Who can do for me question 8? Guys, I will go back to your questions at the end of these questions, okay? Just wait for us. طيب. Abdullah Qassam.
Yes, Mr.
Yalla, ya Abdullah. Question 8. What is the decimal in question 8?
44 out of 1000.
I can't hear you, mister. I can't hear you.
44 out of 1000.
Hello, 44 over 1000. Good boy. But I want the decimal. How we write it as a decimal?
Zero.
Aywa.
Point.
Aywa.
Zero.
Aywa.
Four.
Aywa.
Four.
Excellent boy. 0.044. How we write it as word form, guys? Yeah, we write 40. Four ish.
40,000.
Good.
Okay.
Thousands. Now read the question besides it. What's your name?
Abdullah Qassam.
Yalla, Abdullah. Read the question besides it. Aywa?
The value of the digit in the hundredth place is times as much as the digit in the thousandth place.
Good. We wanna go from hundredths to thousands. We multiply or divide?
Multiply.
Multiply. Do not try to 1/10. 1/10 because we go from thousands to hundredths. Here I will do the opposite, so I'll multiply both in the space of 10. Not 1/10, not divided on 10, multiply with 10. Kabiyat. Quickly, guys.
Mister?
This is, yes, Mister.
In the question beside number 8, we write 10 in the space.
10, yes, 10, because we go to the right. Here we go to the left, we write 1/10. If we go to the right, we write 10. Got it?
Yeah, left is divide and right is multiply.
Exactly. Divide, we write it like this, 1/10. This is means division on 10. Only 10 means multiply it by 10. Copy it very well, guys. Don't put mistakes, please. And let's go to question 9. Who can read for me question 9? First, before we go to question 9, all of you remove your hands, guys.
Okay.
Unless if you have a question. If you have a question, leave your hand. Don't remove it. If you have a question, don't remove your hand. Okay, Faisal. Faisal?
Yes.
Yes, semester, talk with me. What's your question here? Do you understand the ideas here?
Yes.
Okay, Faisal, thank you. Bye. Equider. Your question, Equider.
I want to answer.
To answer. Tab, remove your hand. Now we have the questions from your friends. Bye. Ahmed Alhamdi.
Hello.
Yes, yeah, Ahmed. What's your question?
I don't understand number 8.
Number 8?
Why we put 10?
10. Because we're going from hundredths to where?
To thousands.
Read the question. From hundredths to thousands. Here we put over 10 because we go from thousands to hundredths. We go back. Here we go forward. Got it?
Why we go forward and why we go back?
The question wants that. Read the question beside the table. Read it. Any question 8, read it.
Oh, they said no, beside place.
Read it, Mr. Here. Read this question. See it?
The value of the digit of 100th place is time that as much as the digit in the 1000th place.
The value in the hundredths to the value of what? Of the thousandths. Get it?
Got it.
But here they said the value of the thousands to the value of the hundredths, we make 1/10. But here 10.
I understand. Okay, I understand.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Omar and Muhammad Samer, are you brothers?
Yes, they are.
Wallah, Yalla Omar. Yalla Omar.
Mister, when we go to the left, when we go to the right?
The question asked you, Mister. Go to question 7. See question 7?
Okay.
Yalla, روح على question 7. اقرأ لي. Read it, beside it.
The volume of the digit is the thousandth place.
Yes,
is,
in the thousandth place, continue.
Is times as much as the digit in the hundredth place.
See, the question asks you to go from thousands to hundreds, صح?
Yes, صح.
But down in question 8, read it. The question asks you to go from hundreds to thousands. Got it?
Okay. Yes.
So, if we go back, we bought 1 over 10. But if we go forward, we bought what? 10.
What? Yes, 10.
Mister, left or right? If we go left, 1 over 10. If we go right, 10. Got it?
Okay.
Good boy. Remove your hand now. Mr. Muhammad Samer. Yalla, his brother. Where are Muhammad?
My question, Muhammad. Like my question of my
Wallah, brother. Wallah, our brothers and have the same question. Good. But thank you, Muhammad. Hamza. Hamza?
Yes, mister.
Yalla, do you have a question?
My question is, today we're gonna do homework.
Yes, you remind me, yalla, the homework, guys, the homework, because I finished time, my time is finished. Pages 41 and 42. 41, yalla, homework. 41 and 42. Muhammad Salem, are you with me? Put your hand, Muhammad Salem, quickly. Muhammad.
Yes, Mr.
Now you stop the recording, and as I told you, okay?
Okay.